solve the longest word, numinal ultra microscopic silico-volcano coniosis?
Oh, you mean numinal ultra microscopic silico-volcano coniosis. PNEUMONOULTRA MICROSCOPIC SILICOVOLCANOCONIOSIS.
Wow, that was amazing! Now can you spell the next word, silhouette?
Silhouette. S-I-L-H-O-U-E-T-T-E. Silhouette. Partitha, do you know what the origin of the word silhouette is?
Yes, it is of French origin. And I will give you a hint, it ends with E-T-T-E. Using techniques like this, you will never have to memorize a single word again.
Wow, that's quite useful.
Dear schools and parents, we all know that spelling and language play a pivotal role in future development. And I'm pretty sure you would love to see your kids and students have a great command over the English language, not only to help them communicate fluently and confidently, but to also help them achieve the essential life skills required in this 21st century.
We are introducing Classmind Spellathon. Classmind Spellathon is an innovative, oral, online, international spelling competition for students. This competition will surely benefit students globally, as they can enrich their spelling and language skills. These skills are crucial for future development.
Registrations are open now. Hop on to classminds.com and get yourself registered today.
See you all there.